any inclusion in a national agenda has to account for the differences. It has to be flexible enough to allow each community, each organization to demonstrate ways in which it would itself evolve health equity, work towards a better and more prosperous community, and still be part of a national agenda. That, I think, is the biggest challenge. But it also opens up a national agenda to a broad range of opportunities that wouldn't be there if you set a national agenda from the top and work your way down. Policy has to be inclusive enough to allow for the communities to see themselves in the policy itself and to be able to work with others as part of a national agenda, but still maintain the integrity of the community and the community's desire to improve the health of their own people.